It's a quarter after one. I'm all alone and I need you now. Set. Just kidding, I don't have friends.
Okay, I'm fine. It's just, I've been watching TikToks and my homework's not doing itself.
You've heard of the Nintendo Switch. Now get ready for the Nintendo Top. It's a little difficult to play, but... Oh my god. What?
4, 3, 2! Freddy, when are you gonna say one? You're alive. I don't say one. Freddy, you dumbass! Who doesn't say one when they're counting? Maybe I like counting down to two, Carly!
Oh my god, Freddy's going crazy!
Damn it!
Okay, sometimes my cat sleeps in the sink and I like to surprise her by giving her baths. So let's see. Ooh, hey Hershey, how you doing? Aw, oh, look at that face. Ready?
How do you milk an almond? How do you get almond milk? They don't have nipples! They don't have nipples!
The person who sent you this wants you to know that your 2020 would suck if you weren't in it. Ha ha! They love you so much. I feel like I'm gonna start making this a trend and just doing videos of-
It is 2019 and I am seeing people making jokes about the game. In 2019? Also, you just lost, by the way, so.
Okay, here we go, get here.
What is this start?
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now you know you.
I miss Vine. I miss TikTok. I miss Flim Flam. Man, I really miss Ben Ball. I miss Zupa Zappa. I miss having clean air to breathe, honestly. I mean, I just fuck.
Technically,
TikTok could be a good starting place for a cult.
I want to start a cult, that's what I'm saying.
Join!
Don't want you worried about a thing, I know you do the same for me. Cause you're so lovely, you're so lovely, I can't help but fall for you.
Yo, tell me why. I was just on Instagram just now, and I was just going through, like, my Explore page and whatnot. And I come across this, like, account. It's, like, a cartoonist, and she makes, like, little skits and whatnot. And there's just one post that she did that just... it changed my whole outview on life and stuff. It starts off with the girl looking in the mirror and just being like, gosh, like, I'm ugly. Like, just like, straight downing herself. You know what I mean? Now, this is the part that really, like, hit me. You know what I'm saying? No. Y'all need to listen to this. This is what her friend said to her. Dog, you're not ugly. You're just not your type. Like, yo. That's facts. Like, I'm not ugly. I just look at myself and I'm just like, nah, I wouldn't date me, dog. Like, it sounds crazy, but like, she kind of onto something though.
Hola, soy Dora. Yo veo un dumbass bitch. Espera un minuto. That's me. Oh.
Bitches be complaining about their weight, but then get fast food every day.
It's a good day at Chick-fil-A. Can I get a name for your order?
Bitches.
Oh my god. So I'm watching Phineas and Ferb, and well, just watch.
Look at you! You're just a bottom!
Oh! Oh my god. Young Us could never.
Hey mom, could I get this? All my friends have them. So if all your friends jump off a bridge, you would too? Trust me, mom. If they were jumping off a bridge, it's because I jumped first.
Hello, my lovely people. I wanted to let you know that you can now buy some new things that I designed. Most of the designs are about the LGBTQ+ community or about TikTok, but there are also some other designs that you might like. And all designs are available on many different products such as stickers, hoodies, notebooks, and so much more. If you are interested in any of the designs or if you just want to support the channel, then I would love for you to check it out. Thank you so much. Now let's continue with the video.
Like a Lando magic, pull out the chin, call me go gadget. It's A double Z A, but my name's not Aaron Rube, but I never sorry like Hatchet. Talking like you're off and you move in, but we know that you ain't sacking. Ain't trapping, don't know why these men are.
Someone just commented, "This had me dead," on one of my videos. I just want to say I'm sorry for killing you.
A B C D E F G H I J K L M N.
She can't clap without her hands.
What did you say?
Now you can keep that hoe. If she can't clap without her hands, then I don't want that bitch. I feel like Gordon Ramsay, how I flip my fucking wrist. If your hoe spam my inbox, then I blow.
Every day, only one thought plagues my mind, and it is that James Charles looks identical to the dragon from Shrek. They look the same. They look the exact same. That is the same picture twice.
Girls' locker room be like,
ooh, I wanna kiss boys.
Boys' locker room be like, ooh, I wanna kiss boys.
So, I just saw this tweet on my timeline, it's a maze. And I just spent about 20 minutes trying to figure out how to get to the end because I have honestly nothing better to do with my life at this point. And after like 5 minutes of trying to figure this out, I noticed that there was a bucket here. And what do you use a bucket for? You use that in Photoshop. So, I brought up Photoshop, I selected the bucket tool, I set it to black, and I clicked on the white space right here. And I'm just at a loss for words, guys.
Bro, this is chaotic.
Dude, this has Vine energy.
Don't say the V word.
What?
Vine?
What the fuck is up, Kyle?
Oh my god, bro, he's here.
Dude, who even is that?
My name is Jeff.
What's going on?
Ben, stop.
Oh, hell no. Uh-oh.
Ben, I know you're just upset about your mom's death. You cannot act like this.
That bitch empty.
You have an issue, bro. This really needs to stop.
So no head?
No. We'll still give it to you, dude. Like, I don't... What? I mean, no. No head.
What?
No head. No,
like,
head,
what
right?
Did you just say, though?
No, I said no head. I said we're not...
It was, like, weird how you went...
You're the one who... You said no. Like, you were, like...
As in, like, no.
Don't look at me like that.
You're my dad! Wookie.
You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Put your hand in mine.
Y'all say God loves us equally, but then we have people like this.
It's not fair.
Thank you for coming to our TED Talk.
Zendaya, please date me.
500 likes?
I sure do. I need to buy a lot of lemonade from you.
How many lemonade?
I'll take one. Thank you, brother. How much is that?
It's usually $1.50 if you buy a cookie.
Well, I don't want a cookie, but I'm gonna give you 20, and you're gonna give me a 10 back. I'm gonna pay $10 because this looks like real. This looks like real lemonade.
That's awesome.
Hello.
Hi.
I'm interested in a large lemonade, please.
Okay. Large lemonade is $1.
Can I give you $20 for a large lemonade? Is that allowed?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. Keep the change.
Okay, thank you.
Have a great day. You're welcome. We'll be supporting that 25 cent man. I'll take a cup, buddy. Keep the change.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Gotta support the original hustle, you know what I mean? Look at the pouring skills. The extra lemons in this bowl is really good marketing, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Caught my eye. Good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome.